regular semifinals, state duels. And this is St. Paris Grand versus the Aurora Green Men. And we're going to start out this duel at 113 after a forfeit at 106. So Aurora starts with a 6-0 lead right off the bat. And this is Nolan Gessler from St. Paris Grand grabbing the two. I'm sorry, that's Sigaris grabbing the two. Two awarded for Sigaris. And it's Sigaris versus Gessler. We went green first, and then green escapes. So we actually have Gessler with the first takedown. Two red, one green escape. So Sigaris with the escape, we're going back neutral. First period action at 113 pounds. There's a takedown, Gessler, and a release. 4-2. This 113 pound bout there as Gessler gets another takedown. Brought to you by Defense Soap. Now Gessler is a sophomore, ranked number 2 in the state. Returning state placer. Sigaris is ranked 13th in the state. He's a junior. There. St. Paris Grand. He's going to take the top position. Period, 1 minute left, 9-3 lead for Gessler from St. Paris Grand. We got a stall warning on bottom. But Segaris ends up getting out. So 9-4 now. 5 point lead for St. Paris Grand wrestler. Left in this match. And two given up there right at the end. So 11-4 is the final at the 113-pound weight class. 6-3 team score in favor of Aurora.